information and updates, please subscribe to Teletalk India.